this is a great example of what properly prepping your mule tape before dyeing it looks like. This one was pre-soaked and the dye is stained.